There's a phrase that's building a caring culture. At the 418 Project, that's what we do. We have done that for 28 years. We continue to do that. And we're just feeling so supported by our partners at the city and who epitomize this culture that makes Santa Cruz so magical and so special. So today we have a new home and a new vision. Yeah. So thank you for joining in celebrating that.
What an extraordinarily good day this is, yes? Wow. Just wow. To remember the deepest intent of why we're here in the first place. This isn't about real estate. This is about community. This is about connection. This is about culture. This is about continuing a legacy, not just of an organization, but of life itself. So we honor all of the people who were on this land before us.
We are excited that we'll be here creating a functional, architectural, and spiritual bridge between the river, the Dragon's Gate, and downtown. I love that. I also want to give a word that we are and always have been an arts incubator space, and now with this new generous home, we can encompass so much more.
What this means today, to take a building that has really outlived its useful life, its purpose, revisioning it for the 418 Project with everything this means for the community, for the arts in Santa Cruz, it's incredible. I can't imagine a better reuse of this building in this place of time.
I'm so happy to be here. I want to acknowledge, because I know you are here, the leaders of 418, Laura and all the others that were here before her, that are here now, that started this amazing organization that brought talents, the wisdom, the rituals of the world to Santa Cruz. And I think what you do is you bring sustenance for the body, for the mind. You make people stronger, more flexible. Your dances and music make people happier. This is what Santa Cruz needs, your expansion. The expansion of 28 years of experience and doing something right, of inclusiveness, of bringing wonderful things from all over the world for this building. But as a community member who really, as a native, who really loves Santa Cruz, I say that I can't think of a better business for the whole community, no matter where you are. Okay. Before I was a business guy and community leader, what I was a kid right here in Chinatown, where you are, we all are right here, was my grandmother's garden next to the river. And I played here. This is sacred ground to me. It's sacred ground to my family and the Chinese pioneers. The reason the dragon is out there is to commemorate all of that. And the dragon represents a connection between the powers of the universe and our physical world.
I'm over the moon that you guys are going to be here next to this river, because we all need to be better stewards of the river. And we all need to know that the river is actually the central place of Santa Cruz. It's hard for nonprofits to take big leaps, and you have taken one of the biggest leaps that a nonprofit can do. And I just applaud you so much for doing that. To be this brave at this time and to know that people have your backs and want you to succeed is just inspiring. I did issue a mayor's proclamation. And this proclamation basically says, whereas the 418 Project is a local nonprofit With 28 years of experience in downtown Santa Cruz, creating and supporting an astonishingly rich and deep community environment of arts, culture, music, and dance. And whereas the 418 Project serves daily and weekly residents from differing backgrounds, income levels, genders, ethnicities, sexual orientations, and ages ranging from children to 70 plus. And whereas the 418 Project has actively adopted equity, public health, and sustainability, all pillars of the health of the city's health and all policies, into its mission and programs. Now, therefore, I, Donna Meyers, Mayor of the City of Santa Cruz, do hereby proclaim April 18th, 2021, as 418 Project Day.
And wow!
Dreams to come true! Dreams to come true!
10,000 square feet of possibility. 12,000 square feet. 2,000
more. It just keeps getting bigger.